Ramzan Kareem.
Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam ne farmaya, jis shakhs ne shab-e-qadr mein isha aur fajr ki namaz ba jamaat padhi aur iske ilawa mazid ibadat na kar saka to use bhi shab-e-qadr ki ibadat ke sawab mein se kuch hissa mil jayega.